Are you ready?
I could kill you right now.
Hey, I'm Grumps. I'm not so Grumps. And we're the Game Grumps.
Fucking no! Not in the face, man! Mm. You don't even fuck. No!
Oh boy!
I don't even feel it anymore, dude.
I feel nothing. It's, I'm dead inside.
It's gone from like red to gray. You know what I mean?
I know exactly what you mean. That's such a good way to put it.
Yeah, you MF.
Here we go.
MF. Oh, shit. I fucking jumped the gun. I just automatically went into regular Bowser Jr. mode.
God, you fucking hammer with your fucking tight-ass hammer, your stick. It's not even a real hammer. That shit wouldn't work.
It's not even a real sentence.
What if I just tied a piece of fucking rock to a stick with twine? Wouldn't work very well. I'd maybe get like two nails in, and then it would just fucking fall apart and have to retwine it.
Boy, that's an amazing point you just made.
Not a really good hammer. It's a really, really bad hammer.
What was the song you were singing before?
What?
Oh,
yeah! It was just Brian was playing a little ditty on the piano, and I was just singing along to it.
It's really good.
What the fuck?! One, two, three, four, burn it, get it, I'm a hundred,
get that's called, that's called,
yeah,
from the hits artist.
There you
yeah,
go.
Yeah, fuck
there
you. Fuck you and your fucking, ah!
Oh. Yes.
Oh!
What fresh hell awaits?
Oh, God. Oh my God. What is
No.
I didn't even have time to see what was going on with that situation.
Fuck you, Ross. That's the worst part about all of this, that it's totally Ross.
I don't think he's listening. God damn it. This fucking stupid fucking dumbass spring. No! Bowser, why you gotta be like that? Why you gotta fucking do that? Ah! Just had to get it out.
Oh. Oh gosh.
Oh. Don't you fucking do it. Don't you do it.
There you go. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Fuck this. Fuck this shit.
Going for
this
it.
This is so stupid. This is so stupid. It's fucking stupid. Oh yeah, 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 mama. I'm like a fucking pit bull. No, I don't want a fucking secret. I'll do it on my own.
Ross has the control.
You fucking little weasel cheater. No, don't- you can't use it!
Beat it without the flower,
it
Ross.
It doesn't count if you fucking use it.
Oh, you don't want me to use it?
No, definitely not.
Okay, I'll kill myself.
Okay.
Have you ever beaten it without the fire flower?
No.
Then fuck you!
You sadistic piece of shit.
Why am I here?
Alright.
This is Game Grumps.
Give this
a- Game Grumps.
Have you been drinking?
Yeah, I have been.
you smell like alcohol.
Yeah, I know, I've been drinking.
Oh my God.
Oh, I'm really drunk right now.
Oh, that's your excuse?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's.
You can make it up on the one on the right. Alright, here we go. So Yoshi comes out. Fuck!
Cool.
Son of a bitch!
Next time on Game Grumps.
No! Yes! Alright! Gosh!
Dang it.
Frick!
It's a very sharp frick.
Ross, you're dead to me.
Yeah, Ross, you've been dead to me for days now. It has been a week now. This is a different recording session. And it's been a week of time since Aaron and I have been able to just really sit back and enjoy.
And you know what? For the sake of the flow of the show, I've been like, oh man, Ross, I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna practice this level. And he's like, no.
Yeah.
You don't do that.
Yeah. Ross is like, I am Game Grumps. Fucking, I make the rules.
He didn't want me to beat the level for the first time accidentally at home. and then ruin the surprise for myself.
What an unbelievable tool.
You were like searching for the most negative word you could. What an unbelievable tool.
It came to me in a flash of brilliance. Like, I know what he is.
Get the fuck out of here, baby Bowser. Stop with your fucking fire.
There you go, Aaron.
Can't even.
Okay, well, next time on Game Grumps.
Yeah, next time.
Yeah. This has been fun. Fun. How do you feel, Aaron?
It's great.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I'm exhilarated. It's hot in here, so it's making it more intense.
Yeah, it is hot in here.
So it's like I'm immersed.
Yeah, it feels like we are in the lava pit. It's a very, like...
Full immersion.
Full experience.
Fuck you!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Is it over?
I don't know.
Oh, of course not.
Oh, Jesus.
It's just a fucking spring party.
Okay.
But there's the axe!
Oh, whoa!
Get out of here!
Whoa!
Just hit the axe,
please! Oh god, I gotta go!
Oh my god!
Something horrible was about to happen, I know it!
Yay!
Woo!
Oh my god, Aaron! Wow.
After all that, Mario.
That was really impressive, dude.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
I can finally rest. Dan hit Ross with something.
Aaron is a fresh doo-doo face and he is stupid and Danny is perfect.
Oh, thank you. Thanks. That's really nice.
Thanks. Thank you.
Is there any way to get him? Is there enough time?
So, this is the reason this-
Oh!
This is the reason this level's called You Are a Monster.
Oh, because I keep killing Yoshis?
You have to kill Yoshi every time.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh. Oh! Holy F-bomb.
Nervous.
Holy F-bomb.
Disturbed. Upset.
No, you're doing it. Oh, look at those Yoshis. They're so
this
cute
is so
together.
Fucked.
Oh!
God damn it.
Oh boy.
Ross, you sick bitch.
Those Yoshis.
Okay.
Such good dinosaur friends. Oh, you have to grab the other pea. Bring it with you.
Oh, I'll grab that pea.
Oh, no.
That's not good.
Go. And go. Go. Nice. Holy shit. Oh. Wow.
Okay.
Wow.
I had to go by the music.
Yeah, seriously.
Okay.
Now you gotta- Oh, they're dead.
Yeah, they're dead as fuck.
Straight up dead.
Oh, dear.
Yeah, but...
Okay.
Well, I guess you're through now, so
yeah, yeah. I'm just gonna hang here.
Phil, get off my head. I will before Greg gets off my damn head.
Oh. Yeah, Craig, we've talked about this. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ah!
Whoa! What the fuck?
Oh, Ross.
Gotta watch out for that babe bows.
I didn't even know what to watch out for, because fucking Ross is such a dick.
Babe bows.
Okay, wait.
I tried.
I pushed the button exactly where you were like,
Oh, God. Suck on my fucking cock. I love it when you do that. All right, cool. Just jump on the second one.
Oh. Hey.
Yeah,
Fuck me.
I saved the pea block! My friend!
God damn it.
Live on in my stead.
The bottom of his thing doesn't kill you?
I guess not.
Shit. I've been avoiding that like the plague.
Fuck!
I know.
This fucking turtle fucking shell. This double conveyor belt system he's got is shit. It's fucking garbage shit. It's like fucking feces. Humans can't think in that pattern.
Yeah.
It's impossible. We weren't fucking configured to think like-
Uh-oh.
God damn it! Ow! Jeez!
A lot of people are saying, wow, I'm stuck. Like, look at this. Hold on. I gotta switch it.
Will people be-
So,
darn it, Ross, I'm stuck, you monster!
Wow, bouncing forever.
Oh, right.
Well,
God! I'm gonna pretend this Ross. I mean, this mic is Ross's neck. Just.
Oh, well, you're really going at it.
Just really squeeze on it. One minute. Holly, I'm sorry in advance.
for killing your husband.
Oh my god, him. I saved Yoshi!
You saved him, whoa.
But now I'm doomed!
This is all weird now, this is weird. You can do it.
Oh, I could've-
Oh
no.
My god. Oh. Would you have had to have eaten the pig?
Well, I mean, I
shouldn't say it like that, but... Eat the pea!
What? Megan,
oh,
moves.
You fuck it. Oh, boy.
Oof.
Okay.
Yeah. That it's...
I feel bad for the next girl I sleep with, because this anger is... It's gonna come out in the bedroom. I'm just kidding.
I'll prepare my butthole. Oh, jeez.
Wow.
Fuck my fucking day. You are a piece of shit, Ross. I wish you were not in my life anymore.
Wow.
Come right on. Excommunicate yourself from our friend circle. It's fine. It's fine. It's not a big deal.
Oh boy.
Nice.
Okay, here comes the part that no human being has ever beaten.
There's probably a fucking-
Come the fuck- It's fucking- You gotta bounce off the turtle shell, so why would you make it such that- Oh!
Hold on, give me that. Give me this fucking garbage.
Okay.
Hold on. Hold
All
on,
right.
real quick. Alright,
okay.
let's just get- You know what?
Uh-huh.
Fuck you, Ross.
Yeah.
You know what? Fuck you. I'm gonna blow this operation wide open, right? I'm gonna fucking download your stupid level. And I'm gonna fucking go into edit mode and find your bullshit-ass secrets.
Oh, awesome.
Oh.
Whoa. God damn it, Ross, this is no time for a dance party! No,
dance.
No dance!
Oh my god, stop.
God, Ross
stop.
Is such an asshole.
Why would you do this? Why would you do
oh,
this?
Oh, Yoshi!
Oh, cool.
That means... This isn't long for this world. Oh, there you go. Oh god.
Shit.
Oh,
fuck.
Oh.
Fucking fuck, dude. Fuck this shit, you stupid asshole. Are you fucking I'll fucking kill you.
Okay, next time on Game Grumps.
So, you know, I've got nothing to say. Fucking stressing out, dude.
I know.
My cortisol is through the roof. Nope.
Nope. No!
I think I caused lacerations to my vocal cords.
Oh, man.
God, No! No! I need to take a walk around the room.
Alright, yeah, go for it. I'll play in the meantime. Hey, everybody, welcome to Dan Grumps.
Hey, I'm Dan. I'm also Dan. Dan.
Shit.
Oh, yeah, that's what
Fuck
it was.
Off.
No, get off.
No!
Okay.
No!
Okay. Next time on Game Grumps.
We'll no! Stupid!
Maybe we'll just play this one out.
Stupid, I don't like it. Is he there? What
Ross
idiot?
Is watching now.
Stupid!
Yeah.
It's dumb!
It's not
don't
good.
Come in here! Don't fucking come in here with your smug, stupid face!
Yeah, he's not okay, Ross.
Eric, you know the clump you got to?
Fuck you!
You just gotta run and jump into it.
Oh, you just gotta run and jump into it!
Press down, even-
Oh, fuck you! You know what? I don't care!
You lose your ability, but you lose the Yoshi, but you still go down. Even if you're flashing. You just jump on top of him by accident.
Russ, if you're not going down on me in about 5 seconds, I'm considering this whole day a loss.
Ross. Yeah. I literally don't care.
Cool, see ya.
Not happening.
Here we
not
are.
Happening. Not happening. You know when I first met Ross was at an anime convention, and
was
the last
really?
Time I met Ross is gonna be today in the office.
It was a great 8-year run, but
yeah. Wow, you've known Ross 8 years.
Well, I met him in person.
You haven't killed Ross in 8 years of knowing him.
Oh my god, dude. That's like a very miracle. Close.
Yeah.
Many times.
This is as close as I've been. That was a tiny fire.
I think this is how psychopaths feel. I'm numb.
Yeah. Yeah. Like I could kill Ross with my bare hands right now and feel nothing.
Like violent thoughts are like constantly rushing into my head. I can't control my aggression.
Mm-hmm.
I think weird. I might have a problem.
Yeah, yeah. Yes. Yes. Aaron, you did it. You fucking did it, bro. You did it. I'm so proud of you.
It doesn't feel good.
No.
It doesn't feel good.
Yoshi's before Hoshi's.
It doesn't feel good.
Ha 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 ha.
It's so, so good. Yeah, hide under your helmet, Mario. You deserve it after all that.
Oh. Clap, clap, clap.
This was a fun level. Thank you.
No. Ignore that.
No. Savant?
I stop talking.
I'm just gonna put the controller down.
Oh.
Wow.
Yay! That was great.
That's pretty funny.
There are actual auto levels like that in a real Mario game?
You've never- No, it's like a fan thing. Oh!
There's no ground there. I thought there was ground there.
Yeah, did you? Did you have that assumption?
I did.
That's a healthy assumption.
Was that clear from the way
reasonable. It's gonna be absolutely your favorite part. You gotta get that mushroom or you're gonna die.
Oh boy.
You have to get that mushroom.
Oh boy.
So, good luck with that.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
That is everyone's favorite part.
I bet it is.
Don't even tell me you think otherwise, because you're already probably in love with it. You're probably already, like, imagining, like, it's in your spank bank already.
That's the thing that you wanted. One finger up the butt, and the other one...
Have you tried that? It's awesome!
It's incredible. I have not tried that.
What? Really?
Yeah, I don't...
Oh, neither have I.
I don't...
I've never wanted to, either. It doesn't... gets gross, right?
I don't know. I've never tried.
Well, it's... I mean, conceptually, it's... I mean, I would be embarrassed if I ever did that and said it on the live
stream. I just don't have time. I don't have the time to go around sticking things up my butt.
I'm too busy.
Yeah, I've got a life, man.
Successful.
That requires a lot of sanitation, and it just seems like a process.
Yeah, I don't put things in my butt.
Okay. Here comes the speed.
Well, you died quickly.
Yeah, so, see, I finished that level faster than you might have thought.
I have never seen a single Rocky movie, dude.
And I have to watch Rocky IV.
I own every single
it's
one.
It's so good.
Is it? Is it the good one?
Yeah, that's the one where he fucking single-handedly ends the fucking...
He ends the one... Next time I get
Chris, I feel you, buddy.
Thanks for that level, Aaron. I beat this somehow. Wasn't expecting to be that hard. You have to know the game.
Whoa. You got it. I don't like that look on your face.
Oh my god. Girls see me up top. I hear their panties drop.
Oh boy. Alright. Take it easy.
Mm-hmm. Alright, next time.
Fuck! Yeah, Aaron!
Next time I get this.
I need a hug so bad.
Out of 200,000 people who have played this level, only like 1,000 have.
Are you fucking shitting my nuts? Gerard, what the fuck? Gerard, you're a bag of dicks. Okay. How? How would you even do that?
Thank you, Gerard.
Yeah. You are the best. How would you even do this?
Look at all those fucking exits.
I know, it's ridiculous.
Oh, boy.
What
Whoa.
The?
Right.
Really?
Never tried that. So.
What the fuck happened?
Alright, well, now go to plan B.
Yeah, Aaron.
So gross.
I'm actually gonna body slam you.
Nah, we got it.
Yeah.
This is easy. This is fucking
In fact,
easy.
This is the one.
Ah! It's fine. Stick it in your bullet.
Whoa, easy.
Come on, check this out. Oh shit, I could've. Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
That would've been a great idea.
Don't fuck up. Don't fuck me. Don't fuck me.
They're gonna fuck you.
Ha! No! Hammer Brothers! Oh! Oh! Oh, it hurts. This is, I got it.
You got
this
it.
This is it.
Just get that second Buzzy Beetle helmet on there.
Fuck it. Ooh! Nasty, nasty mama! I think this is the last one. I gotta fucking, we gotta next time on Game Grumps it.
I know.
Fucking, fuck! Alright, next time on Game Grumps, I'm gonna beat it in the first try.
It's not true, but he is gonna try, so the word is correct. See you then. Oh my god. Get Gerard on the phone. I have some choice words for him. I gotta wait
now
for-
Now go.
Huh!
Yeah, see?
Hold on.
Made it.
Huh! Oh god, no!
Posers!
The Bowsers!
Watch out for the fucking Bowsers!
Are you fucking serious?
Dude, they're fucking everywhere!
This
they're exactly
is
where you need
the
to
most
be.
Insane bullshit. Ha 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 ha.
Oh, dude, go! Oh my god, you're fucking out. I don't know if you can do this, bro.
Whoa, that was fun at least.
You're fucking, that's it.
Yes, that is it. That is it.
Oh my god, that was so funny. Oh, damn. Oh, oh, fuck.
No, Bowsers!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh! Whoa, you hit him with your helmet! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god!
Okay.
Don't fucking move, dude. Don't
okay.
fucking
oh,
move.
Where am I? Oh, fuck! God damn it! I couldn't keep a fucking eye on where I was.
Oh, dude, if you kept that fucking turtle there. Like,
yeah, I know.
There, right?
Believe me, I'm thinking all about it right
Holy
now.
Fuck. Oh my god, you almost fucking had it! Whoa, nice! Oh my god! Oh my goodness! Oh my goody gracious.
I don't know.
If you just run and jump. Oh! Oh no!
It's so hard, dude. It's so hard. My mind knew exactly what to do, and my fingers could not respond in kind.
Oh my god, that was so close, though.
I know. Alright, so, okay.
Apparently not the way to do it. No! Ah, hoo, ha,
oh. You had the right idea, though.
I know. I just kicked it too early.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah!
Yes. Oh, please, God.
You're all fucked!
Oh, please, God.
You're all fucked! Oh, shit! No, oh, fuck! Woohoo!
Yeah!
Ah! Screw you! Woo! Stupid motherfucking Hammer Brother Bowser motherfuckers!
Oh, God, yes!
Yeah!
Yeah, Aaron!
You got fucking served!
Oh god, I'm proud of you. Oh, Bowser should fix his damn castle. Ouchies.
I'm gonna comment.
Yeah, I've got some shit to say too.
Here, let me get the stylus.
What's your name on this?
Aaron Grump.
Okay, cool.
Why?
One eternity later.
I hate you. Can everyone see that?
I hope so when it pops up, right?
I don't know. Let's see.
Let's see it. Come on. Show it to me.
Give it to
show
me, it baby. To me. Give it to me, right? Yeah!
There it is. I hate you.
Heart. That was actually much easier than it seemed. Was it, Michael? I could kill you right now.
Oh boy.
I'll slap that smug smile off your face.
Alright, next time on Game Grumps, we'll play another horrible Gerard level.
Okay. Whoa, look at Mako trying to hit on Clever Girl.
Clever Girl.
Damn. Mm. Hey, how are you?
Very fun. Hey, I'm Grump!
This isn't gonna be good. Yeah. That's a lot of wrenches. Come the fuck on. I mean... Gerard.
What would happen if I just made an entire-
Whoa!
Jeez. Whoa!
Damn. That's not cool.
I have a joke for you.
And then you gotta be like, okay, tell it to me.
Fuck.
So-
I have a joke for you, then.
Okay, tell it to me, joke cop Yoda. Oh, X-Cop.
What kind of car do I drive?
I don't know.
A Toyota. Funny joke. Here's a good one. Straight from Dagobah.
That's a character you made?
Yeah.
Boy, Aaron.
All right, go ahead.
No, do it.
No, fuck. I don't want to do this. Oh, I thought I could do it, but I can't.
It's way harder than it looks, isn't it?
Yeah, it sure is.
Here's a good one from the planet Tatooine. What did Luke Skywalker say about somebody bullying his sister?
What's that?
You better not lay a finger on her. Funny joke.
Saren.
Here's a good one.
Oh my God.
From straight from the Death Star.
Okay.
What?
Here, hand it back.
What did a jockey's manager say to him before the big race?
Okay, this is me playing now. What did they say, Yoda?
Use the horse. Funny joke.
Don't. I was like, that's a suspicious pause of time between saying something. Yeah.
Oh.
Are you serious?
Hey, Dan. I've got a new joke for you.
What is it, Yoda?
Where does Vader get all of his designer shoes?
Where's that, Yoda?
At the Darth Mall!
What the fuck?! This is impossible! No! Shut up, Yoda!
Joke!
Like, there's nothing you can do, man! Oh, God, don't throw the wrenches! Damn it! We can do this. Okay. Starting now, we can do this.
What do you call a bounty hunter's favorite dog?
What's that?
His boba pet!
Oh my God.
Funny joke!
It's not funny. It's done. But do you think, like, the people would, like, actually call him out on it not being funny, or are they just like, he's super old. Just let him do his thing. He's like 800, I think.
What is a Jedi's favorite candy?
What's that, Yoda?
A lifesaver!
Oh my God.
Funny joke!
He just gets like more and more wildly intense every time. Oh God, come on. God, prove to me you're real by being on my side with this.
Hey Dan.
What's up, Yoda?
I've got a funny joke for you.
Do you? Do you now?
Here it goes.
I'd love it. I'd love it if you told me.
What?
Fuck me.
What do you call it when Chewbacca's best friend is in a band and he has an opportunity to play the instrument on his own?
A Han Solo.
Funny joke!
Oh boy. Nope. Nope. That's good.
What? Dan!
What is it, Yoda?
I've got a funny joke for you!
That's cool.
Would you like to hear it?
Yeah, go ahead.
What is a Jedi's favorite Italian dessert?
Is this a gelato joke? I don't know.
Obi-Wan Cannoli!
Please, I can't deal with both of these things at once.
Funny joke!
God damn it. Oh, I'm like seething with rage right now. Gerard, there's a sternly worded email coming your way.
What?
No, not with the wrenches.
What does a Tusken Raider eat after his meal?
What's that, Aaron?
Desert!
You are. This is not good.
Funny joke!
Oh, God!
God damn it!
Oh, Jesus. Why?
Oh my God.
No, no. No, please. No, please, God. Please, Jesus, no.
What the?
What, Yoda?
What?
Yeah, why don't you tell me? Why don't you tell me what?
What does Han Solo steal drinks from the bar in?
Okay, sorry. I'm back. What?
What does Han Solo sneak drinks from the bar in?
I don't know.
His cantina!
Okay. Here you go. Next time on Game Grumps, I will be punching myself in the face.
Oh.
And I will be telling more funny joke.
Maybe we'll just take a little breather after this one.
Come on.
Oh,
come on.
Gerard.
Come on. Oh, no.
Oh
no.
God.
Oh, God. Oh, Jesus.
Wow.
Oh, God in heaven.
Gerard, what exactly the fuck?
What the fuck with that? You are a asshole.
Yeah, Gerard, you are absolutely a asshole.
What the fuck even?
You made it down there.
What the hell? There's no fucking way, dude.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know about all this. Oh, God. Gee. Oh,
fuck.
Ah!
Oh!
I bested you! I destroyed you!
Holy shit, dude.
You are dead now!
That was awesome.
Dead.
Motherfucking dead.
Wow.
Here we go. Leaving a comment.
I hope you checked out Zafro's levels, Pro Jared. Gerard. Sorry. I'm so used to saying Pro Jared.
You are dumb.
The finishist.
I just wrote, you are dumb.
Nice. You wrote, you are cool.
No,
I saw
shut
it.
Up. That was a
you think he's
secret.
Cool.
It was supposed to be a secret, and then it shows up.
You like him, like him.
It was shut up. Shut up.
You want to marry him.
No, I don't.
Hold on. Hold on. Pick a number, please.
Yeah.
Pick a color, please.
4.
Okay. All right, you're going to live, you're going to marry Gerard and live with him in a mansion.
Oh. Ha ha ha! Well, of all the places I could have landed. All
right.
Here we go. Ha ha! Ha ha! Ha ha! Hee hee! Ho ho! Ha ha! Oh God! Oh God!
Oh, that's what it is.
You bastard!
Whew.
You sneaky motherfucking bastard!
He is sneaky.
Oh, you are so dead to me!
Mm-hmm.
No Christmas card!
He's been dead to me for 2 levels now.
Not a single Christmas card for you!
Mm-hmm. No.
Not even during Christmas! No good enough for me. You motherfucker with your fucking Koopa bullshit right up in that bitch. Next time on Game Grumps.
See you later, everybody. Not even gradually. We are just rapidly losing our minds playing this game. This has been fun. Fun. How do you feel, Air?
It's great.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I'm exhilarated. It's hot in here, so it's making it more intense.
Yeah, it is hot in here.
So it's like I'm immersed.
Yeah, it feels like we are in the lava pit. It's a very, like...
Full immersion.
Full experience.
Fuck you!
Oh my God. Oh my God. Is it over?
I don't know.
Oh, of course not.
Oh, Jesus.
It's just a fucking spring party.
Okay.
But there's the axe!
Oh, whoa!
Get out of here!
Whoa!
Just hit the axe!
Oh, God,
please.
I gotta go!
Oh my God!
Something horrible was about to happen, I know it!
Yay!
Woo!
Oh my God, Aaron! Wow.
After all that, Mario.
That was really impressive, dude.
Yeah. Pretty good.
I can finally rest. Dan hit Ross with something.
Aaron has a fresh doo-doo face and he is stupid and Danny is perfect.
Oh, thank you. Thanks. That's really nice.
Thanks. Thank you.
Is there any way to get him? Is there enough time?
So, this is the reason this-
Oh!
This is the reason this level's called You Are a Monster.
Oh, because I keep killing Yoshis?
You have to kill Yoshi every time.
Oh, no.
Oh! Holy F-bomb.
Nervous.
Holy F-bomb.
Disturbed. Upset.
Now you're doing it. Oh, look at those Yoshis. They're so cute
is so
together.
Fucked.
Oh!
God damn it.
Oh, boy.
Ross, you sick bitch.
Those Yoshis.
Okay.
Such good dinosaur friends. Oh, you have to grab the other pea. Bring it with you.
Oh, I'll grab that pea.
Oh, no.
Oh, that's not good.
Go. Nice. Holy shit. Oh. Wow.
Okay.
Wow.
I had to go by the music.
Yeah, seriously.
Okay.
Now you gotta- Oh, they're dead.
Yeah, they're dead as fuck.
Straight up dead.
Oh, dear.
Yeah, but-
Okay.
Well, I guess you're through now, so
yeah, yeah.
Fine.
I'm just gonna hang here.
Phil, get off my head. Right before Greg gets off my head.
Oh. Yeah, Craig, we've talked about this. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ah!
Whoa, what the fuck?
Oh, Ross.
Gotta watch out for that babe bows.
I didn't even know what to watch out for, because fucking Ross is such a dick.
Babe bows.
Okay, wait.
I tried.
I pushed the button exactly where you were like, "Get!"
Oh, God. Suck on my fucking cock. I love it when you do that. All right, cool. Just jump on the second one.
Oh. Hey.
Yeah,
Fuck me.
I saved the pea block! My friend!
God damn it.
Live on in my stead.
The bottom of his thing doesn't kill you?
I guess not.
Shit. I've been avoiding that like the plague.
Fuck!
I know.
This fucking turtle fucking shell. This double conveyor belt system he's got is shit. It's fucking garbage shit. It's like fucking feces. Humans can't think in that pattern.
Yeah.
It's impossible. We weren't fucking configured to think like-
Uh-oh.
God damn it! Ow! Jeez! A lot of people are saying, wow, I'm stuck. Like, look at this. Hold on. I gotta switch it.
Will people be-
So,
and
darn it,
Ross, I'm stuck, you monster!
Wow, bouncing forever.
Oh, right. God.
Well,
pretend this Ross. I mean, this mic is Ross's neck. Just.
Oh, well, you're really going at it.
Just really squeeze on it for a minute. Holly, I'm sorry in advance for killing your husband.
Oh my God!
Him.
I saved Yoshi.
You saved him. Whoa.
But now I'm doomed.
This is all weird now. This is weird. You can do it.
Oh, I could have.
Oh
no.
My God. Oh, would you have had to have eaten the pea?
Well, I mean,
I shouldn't say it like that, but... Eat the pea!
What? Hey,
oh, you fucked up! Oh, boy.
Oof.
Okay.
Yeah. That it's...
I feel bad for the next girl I sleep with, because this anger is- It's gonna come out in the bedroom. I'm just kidding.
I'll prepare my butthole.
Now.
Oh, fuck. Oh my God, you almost fucking had it! Whoa, nice! Oh my God! Oh my goodness! Oh my goody gracious.
I don't know.
If you just run and jump, run and jump. Oh! Oh! Oh no!
It's so hard, dude. It's so hard. My mind knew exactly what to do, and my fingers could not respond in kind.
Oh my God, that was so close, though.
I know. All right, so, okay.
Apparently not the way to do it. No! Ah! Hoo! Ha!
You had the right idea, though.
I know. I just kicked it too early.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah!
Yes. Oh, please, God.
You're all fucked!
Oh, please, God.
You're all fucked! Oh, shit! No, oh, fuck! Woohoo!
Yeah!
Oh! Screw you! Woo! Stupid motherfucking Hammer Brother Bowser motherfuckers!
Oh, God, yes!
Yeah!
Yeah, Aaron!
You got fucking served!
Oh, God, I'm proud of you. Oh, Bowser should fix his damn castle. Ouchies.
I'm gonna comment.
Yeah, I've got some shit to say, too.
Here, let me get the stylus.
What's your name on this?
Aaron Grump.
Okay, cool.
Why?
One eternity later.
I hate you. Can everyone see that?
I hope so when it pops up, right?
I don't know. Let's see.
Let's see it. Come on. Show it to me.
Give it to
show
me, it baby. To me. Give it to me, right? Yeah! There you go.
I hate you.
Heart. That was actually much easier than it seemed. Was it, Michael? I could kill you right now.
Oh, boy.
I'll slap that smug smile off your face.
All right, next time on Game Grumps, we'll play another horrible Gerard level.
Okay. Whoa, look at Mako trying to hit on Clever Girl.
Clever Girl.
Damn. Mm. Hey, how are you?
Very fun.
Mm.
Hey, I'm Grump!
This isn't gonna be good. Yeah. That's a lot of wrenches. Come the fuck on. I mean... Gerard.
What would happen if I just made an entire-
Whoa!
Jeez. Whoa!
Damn. That's not cool.
I have a joke for you.
And then you gotta be like, okay, tell it to me. Fuck. So-
I have a joke for you, then.
Okay, tell it to me, joke cop Yoda.
Mmm!
Oh, X-Cop.
What kind of car do I drive?
I don't know.
A Toyota! Mmm! Funny joke! Here's a good one! Straight from Dagobah!
That's a character you made?
Yeah!
Boy, Aaron.
All right, go ahead.
No, do it.
No, fuck, I don't want to do this. Oh, I thought I could do it, but I can't.
It's way harder than it looks, isn't it?
Yeah, it sure is.
Here's a good one from the planet Tatooine. What did Luke Skywalker say about somebody bullying his sister?
What's that?
You better not lay a finger on her. Mmm! Funny joke!
Saren.
Here's a good one!
Oh my God.
From straight from the Death Star!
Okay.
What-
Alright, here, hand it back.
What did a jockey's manager say to him before the big race?
Okay, this is me playing now. What did they say, Yoda?
Use the horse! Mmm! Funny joke!
Shut up. Don't. I was like, that's a suspicious pause of time between saying something. Yeah!
Whoa.
Are you serious?
Hey, Dan! I've got a new joke for you!
What is it, Yoda?
Where does Vader get all of his designer shoes?
Where's that, Yoda?
At the Darth Mall!
What the fuck?! This is impossible! No! Shut up, Yoda!
Joke!
Like, there's nothing you can do, man! Oh god, don't throw the wrenches! Damn it. We can do this. Okay. Starting now, we can do this.
What do you call a bounty hunter's favorite dog?
What's that?
His boba pet!
Oh my god.
Funny joke!
It's not.
Are you red-eye?
I could kill you right now.
Hey, I'm Grump! I'm not so Grump! And we're the Game Grumps!
fucking- No! Not in the face, man! Mm. You don't even fucking- No!
Oh, boy.
I don't even feel it anymore, dude.
I feel nothing. I'm dead inside.
It's gone from, like, red to gray. You know what I mean?
I know exactly what you mean. That's such a good way to put it.
Yeah, you MF.
Here we go.
MF. Oh, shit. I fucking jumped the gun. I just automatically went into regular Bowser Jr. mode.
God, you fucking hammer with your fucking tight-ass hammer, your stick. It's not even a real hammer. That shit wouldn't work.
It's not even a real sentence.
What if I just tied a piece of fucking rock to a stick with twine? Wouldn't work very well. I'd maybe get like two nails in and then it would just fucking fall apart and have to retwine it.
Boy, that's an amazing point you just made.
Not a really good hammer. It's a really, really bad hammer.
What was the song you were singing before?
What?
Oh,
yeah. It was just Brian was playing a little ditty on the piano and I was just singing along to it.
It's really good.
What the fuck? One, two, three, four, That's called
yeah.
From the hit artist.
There you go.
Yeah, fuck
there
you. Fuck you and your fucking
Yes.
Oh!
What fresh hell awaits?
Oh my god. What is
No. Fuck. No. I didn't even have time to see what was going on with that situation.
Fuck you, Ross. That's the worst part about all of this, that it's totally Ross.
I don't think he's listening. God damn it. This fucking stupid fucking dumbass spring.
No! Bowser, why you gotta be like that? Why you gotta fucking do that? Ah!
Just had to get it out.
Oh. Oh, gosh.
Oh. Don't you fucking do it. Don't you do it.
There you go. Okay.
Fuck this. Fuck this shit.
Going for it.
So stupid. This is so stupid! It's fucking stupid! Mama! I'm like a fucking pit bull! No, I don't want a fucking secret, I'll do it on my own!
Ross has the control.
You fucking little weasel cheater! No, you can't use it!
Beat it without the flower,
it
Ross.
It doesn't count if you fucking use it.
Oh, you don't want me to use it?
No, definitely not.
Okay, I'll kill myself.
Okay.
Have you ever beaten it without the fire flower?
No.
Then fuck you!
You sadistic piece of shit.
Why am I here?
Alright.
This is Game Grumps.
Give this,
this is Game Grumps.
Have you been drinking?
Yeah, I have been.
You smell like alcohol.
Yeah, I know, I'm drinking.
Oh my god.
Oh, I'm really drunk right now.
Oh, that's your excuse?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's...
You can make it up on the one on the right. Alright, here we go. So Yoshi comes out.
Fuck!
Cool.
Son of a bitch!
Next time on Game Grumps.
No! Yes! Alright! Gosh!
Dang it.
Frick!
It's a very sharp frick.
Ross, you're dead to me.
Yeah, Ross, you've been dead to me for days now. It has been a week now. This is a different recording session. And it's been a week of time since Aaron and I have been able to just really sit back and enjoy.
And you know what? For the sake of the flow of the show, I've been like, oh man, Ross, I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna practice this level. And he's like, no.
Yeah.
You don't do that.
Yeah. Ross is like, I am Game Grumps. Fucking, I make the rules.
He didn't want me to beat the level for the first time accidentally at home, and then ruin the surprise for myself.
What an unbelievable tool.
You were like searching for the most negative word you could. Yeah. What an unbelievable tool.
It came to me in a flash of brilliance. Like, I know what he is.
Get the fuck out of here, Baby Bowser. Stop with your fucking fire. Get it.
There you go, Aaron.
Can't even.
Okay, well, next time on Game Grumps.
Yeah, next time.
Yeah. Yay! That was great.
That's pretty funny.
There are actual auto levels like that in a real Mario game?
You've never... No, it's like a fan thing. Oh!
There's no ground there. I thought there was ground there.
Yeah, did you? Did you have that assumption?
I did.
That's a healthy assumption.
Was that clear from the way
reasonable. It's gonna be absolutely your favorite part. You gotta get that mushroom or you're gonna die.
Oh boy.
You have to get that mushroom.
Oh boy.
So good luck with that.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
That is everyone's favorite part.
I bet it is.
Don't even tell me you think otherwise because you're already probably in love with it. You're probably already, like, imagining, like, it's in your spank bank already.
That's the thing that you wanted. One finger up the butt and the other one...
Have you tried that? It's awesome!
It's incredible. I have not tried that.
What? Really?
Yeah, I don't...
Oh, neither have I.
I don't...
I've never wanted to either. It doesn't... It gets gross, right?
I don't know. I've never tried.
Well, it's... I mean, conceptually, it's... I mean, I would be embarrassed if I ever did that and said it on the live
stream. I just don't have time. I don't have the time to go around sticking things up my butt.
I'm too busy.
Yeah, I mean, I've got a life, man.
Successful.
That requires a lot of sanitation, and it just seems like a process.
Yeah, I don't put things in my butt.
Okay. Here comes the speed.
Well, you died quickly.
Yeah, so, see, I finished that level faster than you might have thought.
I have never seen a single Rocky movie, dude. And
I have to watch Rocky IV.
I own every single
one.
It's
so good.
Is it? Is it the good one?
Yeah, that's the one where he fucking single-handedly ends the fucking...
He ends the... Next time I get this.
Chris, I feel you, buddy.
Thanks for that level, Aaron. I beat this somehow. Wasn't expecting to be that hard. You have to know the game.
Whoa, you got it. I don't like that look on your face.
Oh my god. Girls see me up top. I hear their panties drop.
Oh boy. All right. Take it easy.
Mm-hmm. All right, next time.
Fuck! Yeah, Aaron!
Next time I game this.
I need a hug so bad.
Out of 200,000 people who have played this level, only like 1,000 have.
Are you fucking shitting my nuts? Gerard, what the fuck? Gerard, you're a bag of dicks. Okay. How? How would you even do that?
Thank you, Gerard.
Yeah. You are the best. How would you even do this?
Look at all those fucking accents.
I know, it's ridiculous.
Oh boy.
What
Whoa.
The?
All
really?
Right. Never, never tried that. So.
What the fuck happened?
Alright, well, now go to plan B.
Yeah, Aaron.
So gross. I'm
actually gonna body slam you.
Nah, we got it.
Yeah.
This is easy. This is fucking
In fact,
easy.
This is the one.
Ah! It's fine. Stick it in your butt.
Whoa, easy.
Come on, check this out. Oh shit, I could've- Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
That would've been a great idea.
Don't fuck me.
They're gonna fuck you.
No! Hammer Brothers! Oh, it hurts! I got it.
You got it.
This is it.
Just get that second Buzzy Beetle helmet on there.
Fuck it. Ooh! Nasty, nasty mama! I think this is the last one. We got it next time on Game Grumps.
I know.
Fucking,
I
fuck! Alright, next time on Game Grumps, I'm gonna beat it in the first try.
It's not true, but he is gonna try, so the word is correct. See you then. Oh my god. Get Gerard on the phone. I have some choice words for him. I gotta wait
now
for-
Now go.
Huh!
Yeah, see?
Hold on.
Made it.
Huh! Oh god, no! The Bowsers!
Watch out for the fucking Bowsers!
Are you fucking serious?
Dude, they're fucking everywhere!
This
They're exactly
is
where you need
the
to
most
be.
Insane bullshit.
Ha 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 ha. Oh, dude, go. Oh my god, you're fucking out. I don't know if you can do this, bro.
Whoa, that was fun, at least.
You're fucking, that's it.
Yes, that is it. That is it.
Oh my god, that was so funny. Oh, damn. Oh, oh, fuck.
No, Bowser's!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh! Wow, you hit him with your helmet! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god!
Okay.
No, don't fucking move, dude. Don't
okay.
fucking
move. Oh, 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 whoa, okay, whoa, whoa, where am I? Where am I? Oh, fuck! God damn it! I couldn't keep a fucking eye on where I was.
Oh, dude, if you kept that fucking turtle there. And, like,
yeah, I know.
There, right?
Believe me, I'm thinking all about it right
now. Oh, jeez.
Wow.
Fuck my fucking dick. You are a piece of shit, Ross. I wish you were not in my life anymore.
Wow.
Excommunicate yourself from our friend circle. It's fine. It's fine. It's not a big deal.
Oh boy.
Nice.
Okay, here comes the part that no human being has ever beaten.
There's probably a fucking-
Come the fuck- It's fucking- You gotta bounce off the turtle shell, so why would you make it such that- Oh!
Hold on, give me that. Give me this fucking garbage.
Okay.
Hold on. Hold
All
on,
right.
real quick.
Okay.
Alright, let's just get- You know what?
Uh-huh.
Fuck you, Ross.
Yeah.
You know what? Fuck you. I'm gonna blow this operation wide open, right? I'm gonna fucking download your stupid level. And I'm gonna fucking go into edit mode and find your bullshit-ass secrets.
Oh, awesome.
Oh.
Whoa. God damn it, Ross, this is no time for a dance party! No,
dance.
No dance!
Oh my god,
stop. God, Ross
stop.
Is such an asshole.
Why would you do this? Why would you do
oh,
this?
Yoshi!
Oh, cool.
That means this isn't long for this world. Oh, there you go. Oh god.
Shit!
Oh,
fuck! 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 Fuck!
Oh.
Fucking fuck, dude! Fuck this shit, you stupid asshole! Are you fucking- I'll fucking kill you!
Okay, next time on Game Grumps.
I got nothing to say. Fucking stressing out, dude.
I know.
My cortisol is through the roof. Nope.
Nope. No!
Okay, I think I caused lacerations to my vocal cords.
Oh, God, I'm sorry. Oh man.
God, No! No! I need to take a walk around the room.
Alright, yeah, go for it. I'll play in the meantime. Hey everybody, welcome to Dan Grumps.
Hey, I'm Dan. I'm also Dan. Dan.
Shit.
Oh yeah, that's what
Fuck
it was.
Off.
No, get off.
No!
Okay.
No!
Okay. Next time on Game
Grumps. No! Stupid!
Maybe we'll just play this one out.
Stupid, and I don't like it. Is he there? What
Ross
idiot?
Is watching now.
Stupid!
Yeah.
It's dumb!
It's not
don't
good.
Come in here. Don't fucking come in here with your smug, stupid face.
Yeah, he's not okay, Ross.
Eric, you know the clump you got to.
Fuck you!
You just gotta run and jump into it.
Oh, you just gotta run and jump into it!
Press down, even-
Oh, fuck you! You know what? I don't care!
You lose your ability, but you lose the Yoshi, but you still go down. Even if you're flashing. You just jump on top of him by accident.
Russ, if you're not going down on me in about 5 seconds, I'm considering this whole day a loss.
Ross. Yeah. I literally don't care.
Cool, see ya.
Not happening.
Here we go.
Not happening. Not happening. You know when I first met Ross was at an anime convention, and
was
the last
really?
Time I met Ross is gonna be today in the office. Yeah. It was a great 8-year run, but
yeah. Oh, you've known Ross 8 years?
Well, I met him in person.
You haven't killed Ross in 8 years of knowing him?
Oh my god, dude.
That's
I've
like a
very
miracle.
Close.
Yeah.
Many times.
This is as close as I've been. That was a tiny fire.
I think this is how psychopaths feel. Yeah. I'm numb.
Yeah. Yeah, like I could kill Ross with my bare hands right now and feel nothing.
Like violent thoughts are like constantly rushing into my head. I can't control my aggression.
Mhm.
I think weird. I might have a problem.
Yeah. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Aaron, you did it. You fucking did it, bro. You did it. I'm so proud of you.
It doesn't feel good.
No.
It doesn't feel good.
Yoshi's before Hoshi's.
It doesn't feel good.
Ha 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 ha.
It's so, so good. Yeah, hide under your helmet, Mario. You deserve it after all that.
Oh. Clap, clap, clap.
This was a fun level. Thank you.
No, no. Ignore that.
No, Savant.
Savant, I stop talking.
I'm just gonna put the controller down.
Oh.
Wow.